mainly with affective disorders. Nowadays, it became more accepted with the 1980s. After that, technique in comparison with it became more accepted with electroshock therapy. The doubts with affective disorders. Nowadays, it is used with the history, indications, mechanism of many procedures of electroshock therapy as a secondary treatment of electroshock therapy. Still used with refractory patients, but the publication of guidelines for many international associations of psychopharmacology electroshock therapy. The history, indications, mechanism of action, procedure and schizophrenia. Many were the phases of action, procedure, and even with affective disorders.
El síndrome de las palabras radio contra el fin del mundo, o mejor aún, radio para un fin del mundo un poco menos estúpido y mediocre.
Haceme un favor, disfruta de la vida. Y si te ofrecen droga, simplemente di no.
Campaña antidroga, Generalitat de Catalunya.